Holly from Twinkl, and today I'm going to be showing you the huge range of maths games we have available on the Twinkl website. A great way to keep children engaged in their learning is to keep your teaching fun, fresh and productive. And one way to do that is through games. And these games are fab for testing learners' maths knowledge in an enjoyable and accessible way. We have a variety of maths matching games, such as this 3D shape and net matching game, which gives your child the opportunity to practice naming different 3D shapes and to recognise them in a variety of positions. You could encourage your child to cut the net out and use it to build a shape. This will help with their understanding of shape and how they are represented in different ways. We also have a video on maths loop cards, which is the I Have Who Has game, available on our YouTube channel for you to watch as well. Next, there are many speed and racing maths games available, such as this doubling numbers within 100 race game. Children will love racing against time to double the numbers as quickly as possible. To reuse this game or play multiplayer, either keep it on the screen, use whiteboards, or laminate and use dry erase pens. That way it can be used over and over again and your child can easily try to beat their previous score. You'll find a huge variety of multiplication and times tables games on the Twinkl website, from dice games and fortune tellers to snakes and ladders and our very own Mathopoly board games, such as this Stone Age themed times tables Mathopoly game. This engaging game will help increase your child's speed and fluency with their times tables, and it's perfect fun for during a Stone Age topic. Plus, you can extend their thinking and reasoning skills using the chance and challenge cards. Furthermore, you'll find an extensive collection of Maths Top Cards games, which are a fantastic activity for teaching key topics in a fun way. The Top Trump style cards are great for two or more players and are simple to use. First, cut out the cards and split the deck evenly. Each player holds their cards face down, turning over the top card on their turn without showing other players. Player 1 reads aloud one of the categories from their card and the number next to it, preferably the highest number on the card. Then the other players say their numbers in that category. Finally, the player with the highest number wins that round and the other players' cards. The winner begins the next round, and this repeats until one player has all of the top cards in their hands. Woohoo! Lastly, there are plenty of puzzle, mystery and hunt maths games available to download, such as this problem-solving treasure hunt game, involving coded messages, and it requires a variety of mathematical and logical skills to find some treasure. We have another maths game video all about mysteries, so don't forget to check that out too. Browse through our interactive or printable maths games on the Twinkl website, searching by topic to fit them into your existing lesson plans, or search for the specific skill that your child needs support with at home. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have fun bringing your maths lessons to life. See you soon!